Alright, so I just hooked up a 12 volt solenoid just to see how they work. I've got a little push switch here. This is actually pretty neat. Here we go. Jumps.